In this video, I will show you how to use Casio 570MS scientific calculator to solve indices question. So I key in the question, it square multiplied with 7 to the power of 1 over 3 and then divide by 14 square and the whole thing power of 3. This one return 0.2437. So A is 2 to the power of 4 multiplied with 7 to the power of negative 3. And then B is 2 to the power of 6 multiplied with 7 to the power of negative 2. And C, 2 to the power of 12 multiplied with 7 to the power of negative 5. And here, this is the answer. And 2 to the power of 16 multiplied with 7 to the power of negative 1. So, I know that this is the answer, which same with this.